I've been videoed. I'm going to really regret being this bitch.
Have you ever watched him to break?
And David knows how to
yes.
kind of extort
you. Yes, thank you. I was just saying Mission Impossible. I just thought, well,
he's good at that kind of thing.
What?
I wanted to do it on
Hello, David.
We can only get pissed, can we?
Yeah.
We'll get stoned as well. That, there's a few bits and pieces hanging around.
Are there?
It's going to be normal.
Yeah.
I'm not a ninja.
That's cool.
But I'm not doing those until I'm truly fucked. It's going to send me to sleep at the same time.
Right. We can't have you nodding off.
Seriously, I sneeze all the time.
It's in the fridge.
When, like, no, it's just any animal, if it grabs something and shakes it with its mouth, it's worrying.
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 No, it's
worrying.
Say prayer.
Buzz.
Me and Josh and him one.
I've never used a Capti Air before.
Oh, he knows what it's called though. Please, David.
There's already some in the bottom, so
he knows he's going to record me at my most pissed point.
I'm going to splice you into the other footage.
In the middle of the funeral, me going,
yeah.
I didn't actually turn up, I just stayed here and got pissed. Actually,
I
got pissed.
Yeah.
I remember.
That's a very strange face. Keep it up, Woz.
This video.
That's good, isn't it?
That was
yeah.
Let's push him and see what happens.
Woz, if you were to stop talking, we wouldn't know you were drunk.
Oh,
if you stood up, we'd know he was drunk.
And if you lay down, stop talking, and shut your eyes, we wouldn't know you were drunk.
Yeah.
So while you're standing, talking with your eyes open, did I just spray?
Either way.
No, either way.
I'm going to go roll myself another cigarette.
I've got this working for you, Woz, okay? Ready? Watch.
Ready?
Ready? Ready?
It won't.
Oh, I see the heat coming off that. Heat wobble.
Heat wobble.
That's out.
I'm a genius. You're going to burn yourself.
It's cold.
That's the easiest way
to
drink. You actual toys. Well, I think it's time.
I think
you have to bang it,
right? I'm not
sure.
Me and Lyra, I'll burn it off.
Let's do it.
Back to the food.
Hello?
I've read
someone
that screw on, because there's no screw bit.
We're back at the house. This
weird angle for no apparent reason. I think you're just collapsing. And then we pan over there, you see the little group taking in the beer cans and stuff.
So I'll take down the bottom of the gun.
Drink some beer, Pooch. There's some beer in there. I'm sure he'd love it. Yeah. Drinking the beer. Is that good beer? Can you recommend it?
It is superb beer. I can thoroughly recommend it.
And it is?
It's the Ludlow Best.
Terrific. Thank you, sir.
Have you ever thought about doing journalism with the camera?
8 out of 10 beer drinkers recommend this particular tipple.
Wait till I've edited this.
He says he used to drink in the pub a lot. In fact, every single
people?
Day.
Which pub?
Kevin drink a lot.
Just a record for the for Sam.
Crumbs. No. It's like that.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. So, and in fact, it was a nice. I was thinking, it's actually a very nice.
It's Mary. Good evening, Mary.
Good evening.
All right. Cool. It's food.
That's exactly what I thought it was as well, Ben.
Did you make this yourself, Ben?
Yeah, that's his own.
Yes?
That's what I did. Tank that one second too
early. He's still got the reflector.
One who had four bits of chicken.
Wonderful, that lovely. Do you? And he's sleeping. How sensible. I remember those days.
And pretty good look in your cover.
You're going to wear a bikini, are you?
No, darling, I hope not.
No? Oh, go on.
It's hell I'm not.
And what are we drinking?
Oh, as much as I can, red wine.
Oh, right. Cool.
So,
this is
Graham.
To Graham?
Yeah.
Green fly, just like this.
Very scared.
No, it's hiding its cage.
I thought I... What do you mean, oh shit?
Hello.
Thought I'd find you here, guys.
It's legal.
Well, what a nice group.
It's legal.
Sorry, what is?
It's not legal.
What's illegal?
This is tobacco.
Oh shit, I'm off then.
Is this really good on Channel 4?
Oh fuck.
But of course. Jeremy!
It's that man again with that bloody...
Would you like to say a few words?
You know how unphanogenic I am.
A few words to Channel 4, maybe?
For Channel 4, you'll never have a finer producer than Graham Kidd.
Cool.
That's his mug.
Nothing.
Have another word mentioned about it? No. But thanks for the tip, Jeremy, or something. Or...
Well, no, not of that.
Yeah, yeah. £200,000 a year better off. You know, have 10%.
No.
We can rely on clients to shout at me.
Yeah.
Well, that's too late then. Hey Dave, would you like, you like Papa Dom?
I love them.
Have you had any curry? It's really good.
No, I haven't actually.
You'll film it.
It looks fantastic.
This is vegetables.
Ben here squatting flesh.
I have chicken and
baby.
Fries.
Oh no. Oh dear.
Well, how are you supposed to eat your naan bread?
Get right there, let's bun.
What?
I'm going to see if I can do it.
What are you going to do?
That's as well.
I'll be alright.
Can
I
do it with you? Give me a spoon. Ah, it has already. Yeah.
What?
You want beer as well, huh?